Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back. You're watching for a day. So finally the day came. Most anticipated, Google's new circuit to search feature finally ported by the developers for any Android device running from the Android 12 to Android 15 without any need of root access. I personally tried this mod on my three different devices like 9RT, Moto G14 and Nothing Phone 1. Circuit to search is perfectly working fine with all the features on these devices. So this should work on any Android device without need of root access from stock ROM to custom ROMs. But please follow this video carefully till the end to make this mod fully working with the quick shortcuts to access the circuit to search anywhere in your phone. So without further delay, let's get started. You can see I am using the OnePlus 9RT which is running on the Exynos 14, and there is no circle to search feature available for Exynos 14, so it's not working at all now. My other two devices like Moto G14 and Nothing Phone 1 are also running on the stock Android 14 ROMs which also didn't have this feature. Now let's check out how to use this mod. Before proceeding, update your Google application from the Play Store. So please confirm you are using the latest Google application. If not, update it first. Next, download and install the app named as the Google CTS 1.0 APK. I have given the link of this application in the video description. Remember, I uploaded them on my Dropbox account and on my Telegram channel. These apps are safe, nothing to worry about them. Now in the app drawer, you will get the CTS application. If you open this application, immediately circle to search feature will start to work. But we have to give the proper shortcut keys so we can access this anywhere in the system. For that, download and install the another application called as the Associative Swipe application. Install this application as a normal APK, open it. Now in the application, enable the first toggle named as the Associative Swipe Enable. App will ask you to give the display or the other application permission. Give that. Next, you can change the swipe gesture key color and its size as per your need. You can change its position to the left, right or the bottom position. You can set this as per your need. You can set this at the bottom, but it will overlap with the navbar fill, so I kept it on the left edges of the screen. Always keep the button shadow to the material so gesture bar will be easily viewable. Now go to the next option, that is gesture. In this setting, you can set the swipe actions to access the circuit to search application shortcut. I personally recommend you to use the long press option to avoid the conflicts of the stock Android back and the home screen like gesture's default activities. Once you tap on the long press, you have to select the launch application. Then select the Google Circle to search application from the list. So everything is done. Now if you long press the gesture peel of the associative swipe, immediately Circle to search will opens. Now you can perform the Circle to search anywhere in the system or within any applications. You can perform all the same activities that Circle to search offers, like circle on any object or the text on the display. And immediately you will get the search result of that object. You can copy any text or can even translate the specific text in any language. This feature is working on any Android device which are running on the Android 12 to Android 15. You can check in the video description the list of the devices on which this feature is tested and working. But in some rare cases, this may not work on some devices and it may show you the triggered failure, which is happening on my OnePlus 6. It's running on the Dirface 2S Android 15 build. Please try this mod yourself and let us know in the comment section it's working for your device or not. Hope you guys liked our work, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for the notifications of such amazing mod content for all the devices. Thanks for watching, see you next time. Take care. Bye bye.